Welcome and welcome back to the 2021 Chamber Music Festival from the Shepherd School of Music at Rice University. I'm your host, Norman Fisher. I'm a professor of cello and the director of chamber music. And we are here at the Lucian and Nancy Morrison Theater, brand new facility on our campus. It's quite amazing, as you will hear. The performances that you will hear tonight happened in this theater about a month ago. In this whole festival, over seven evenings, we are presenting 36 works for you, mostly string piano and a few woodwinds and brass as well. And I'm sure you've studied the school's website. You'll see that the programs have enormous variety, both of medium and time period. And also you'll see in the video that the students are masked and are sitting appropriately apart because of the protocols that we have with COVID. Tonight we have a very exciting program for you, and one that I think is a real nice historical document. This program is called Turn of the 20th Century, and it has two interesting features to it. All the works are written either right at the end of the 19th century or very early in the 20th century, so they're right around the same period of time. The other part that's interesting is that the composers, who mostly we know very well, were also about the same age as our Shepherd School students. So there are four works on tonight's program. The first, by Glazunov, is a string quintet in A major, opus 39, written in 1892. This is a quintet for two violins, viola, and two cellos, although in tonight's performance, you'll hear the second cello played by double bass. Glazunov was 26 years old. Next, there will be work by Ralph Vaughan Williams, his piano quintet in C minor, which is the same instrumentation as the Trout Quintet, violin, viola, cello, double bass, and piano. And he wrote this in 1903 when he was 31 years old. Next will be an amazing piano quartet by Taneyev. It's the E major, opus 20, written in 1906. Now Taneyev in this instance is the old man at 50 years old. Taneyev, if you don't know him, was a very important teacher and amazing composer in his own right, as well as a concert pianist. As a matter of fact, he premiered both the Tchaikovsky piano concerti and was an important mentor to Tchaikovsky. Finally, concluding our program will be a work of Béla Bartók, his piano quintet from 1904, which he wrote when he was 23 years old. It's a rather extravagant work. Doesn't sound like the mature Bartók that we know, but you see that he is being highly influenced by Brahms, by Liszt, by Strauss, and also from Hungarian folk tunes. Well, let's get right on to it. And I hope you really enjoy tonight's program. Thank you for coming, and come back and see us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.